Oh!
You can see me? Please, tell him the truth!
Don't worry. You're safe. Can you tell me what happened?
Like we made a great miscalculation, inmate. Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate. Allow me to warn you on one matter. Being at the peak may mean you are mere moments from your downfall. Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
Dream again. What the hell? I'm human. I have to be. There's no way I was born like that. I won't let myself get worked up over some dream. I'm sure everything will be clear if we can get to the depths of mementos.
Morning! No way, man!
Thank you. You see, I... I'm sorry. Now. Sorry. All right. Well, see you.
Ah, you're back.
Hey, inmate!
This Okumura case is finally going to have a happy ending. All that we have to do now is wait for his change of heart.
Oh, honey.
Hey! Well then. Oh?
free. shucks.
Head back.
Ah, you're back.
I get why Haru is worried, but let's just wait for the change of heart to go through. Don't worry, it'll be just like it always is. Hey!
What would you like?
I had no idea.
Should be grateful.
All right.
What's the meaning of this? Yeah. Later.
Well then. Hmm? Oh, yeah. Any progress with the Phantom Thieves? Calling card? Huh? There's something written on it. Thanks for your support. Please help those in need. This is a promise to you from the Phantom Thieves. We're going to post a secret message just for you on the game's official website. Is this for real? I mean, you can probably just buy one of these cards at the store. The official Gunabout website? Whoa! The mark of the Phantom Thieves! They hacked the site! Just like they did on Midget's site. Which means you were able to contact the real Phantom Thieves. No way! How'd you do it? Huh? That's all you had to do? Oh, right. That way their true identities stay hidden. Wow, I can't believe they sent me a message. I wasn't expecting much from you, but you're actually pretty cool. I wish I was able to talk with them or something, though. But you fulfilled your part of the deal, so I'll teach you how to shoot. Once you stop them from moving, you gotta hit their weak point right away. You should be able to inflict a lot of damage to the cheater this way. Let's get started. Come on, you gotta aim. No, you're just stopping their movement by doing that. No, not like that. Are you taking this seriously? You gotta focus on your second shot.
The king's swearing up a storm today.
That's what happens when he teams up with another player. And why everyone also watches him from a distance.
Alright, looks like you kinda got the hang of it. I think you'll be able to beat that cheater now. I have a bad habit of swearing when I get all worked up. Sorry. But I think you have a lot of potential. More than most people. If you want, I can teach you a few other moves too. I have the ultimate trump card. So tell me more about the Phantom Thieves.
According to the reports, it seems your skill at handling a gun is quite impressive. Either you taught yourself, Or you had a capable coach by your side. Where did you learn how to handle a gun?
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the tower persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
It's earlier than usual today.
I gotta go. See you later.
All right.
Hey!
Facing while I know.